So this is a 7 feet by 5 meters canvas roll, white color canvas roll. And what I'm going to do is a 7 feet by 7 feet dot painting. So obviously I'll have to cut canvas from this roll. So what I have done is I have rolled the canvas like this. And this is a 7 feet scale that I have got it done. So I have measured it like this. So here is the point. So and measured it like this also. I have drawn a line here. Using this pencil, I have drawn a line here. Now I'm going to cut along this line. So when I cut it, it's going to become a 7 feet by a 7 feet canvas piece. So on that, I'm going to do a painting. So here is the line. Now I'm going to cut the canvas. Thank you.